Colorcon has partnered with us not only to provide iStat machines for these ambulances, but also we are using some of the machines in the OPD, cardiology and all successfully, and in some other departments, flagging of the ambulances. It is also about launching a new program which we are going to launch in phases. That is the STEMI program. 10 location and your ambulance asum jay. Sadhya amchakade je is 5 launch zalya. Tejatle 2 tabartop will be on the in action, and other 3 will be in action as soon as the totally about 17 doctors will be attached to these ambulances. So they are coming on 23rd. Minute they come, those ambulances also will be commissioned. And the whole idea is that all of you know, all of us have these emergencies at home. Somebody starts sweating and those symptoms are such. So immediately once you dial 108, if anybody has got any chest related issue, pain, chest pain and other things, this ambulance will deal with all cardiac emergencies.
Health Minister also claimed that most places in the state lack cardiac facilities, and hence having a cardiac care ambulance with dedicated doctors is important.
To build up the strength of Goa Medical College. Today, unfortunately, in many places, there is no facility or good facility for cardiac. Vasco tumhi pahilyar intervention karpak scope na, thai cardiology sut na. And paristhiti tashi zali, Madgao bhi tumhi gelyar, tumka kharya barya tarheche arogya seva kay cardiac intervention jay, tar thaiche bhi cardiologist Goa Medical College join zali. So it has become more responsibility on the government to ensure that we have these cardiac ambulances posted in different locations.
Cardiologist Dr. Guru Prasad Naik, informing about the launch of STEMI program, said it is need of the R program, as any patient with acute heart attack should secure prompt care.
Is that any patient with a heart attack, acute heart attack, should receive very prompt care. This is in tune with international guidelines. The focus right now we'll be on thrombolyzing these patients as early as possible. The idea behind the STEMI program is to give this thrombolysis as early as possible. One of the ways to do this is to confirm the diagnosis of a STEMI. A STEMI is nothing but a heart attack which is caused by a complete blockage of a blood vessel. And it's probably one of the highest level emergency in cardiology or in medicine for that matter. So the way to confirm diagnosis is by ECG. And the program will utilize ECG machines which are capable of sending that, recording the ECG, but not only recording it, but sending it to a expert doctor who may be a senior physician or maybe a cardiologist within either the Directorate of Health Services or Goa Medical College, who will then be able to confirm that diagnosis right away within a span of few minutes.
Video journalist Sanjay Manoli from Panjim for HCN.